The Beatles. The Beatles? No, he couldn't catch on. No. Here, Byrne, is the tea ready yet?
Yeah! Oh.
But you haven't searched these cases.
It's all I know what's in them.
What's inside them?
Money!
You go traveling, and ladies, you've had your share. It's very nice to go traveling, but tell me what you've got to declare.
I've got Paul. I've got George. I've got John. I've got Bingo.
You're clear through customs. I've checked your baggage. I'll see you later. Here, your fob gear.
I'll tell you what,
tell you something.
What?
I still believe that we are definitely the best group in the country and we should definitely be on that Sankey Lucky Stars.
Yeah, but maybe they wouldn't like us.
You mean wouldn't like us?
Well,
you've got no confidence. Of course they'd like us. Mind you, there is something wrong with the act.
Mm. Maybe it's our hair.
The hair's great. The nose is possibly.
No, I see.
But there is something. I can't think what it is.
Well, Archer,
the hair. I've hold it.
Listen, Archer, it's definitely the name. The name is definitely wrong for this group.
But what's wrong with the White Winter Six?
Archer, it doesn't mean anything. I mean, it's 1965. It's got to be with it. You know, that's it. There you are. You know, wow.
Well,
we need something earthy, something of good name.
Yeah?
What about the Beatles?
Beatles, you're joking.
Terrible. That was good, George.
That was good.
Well, that was excellent. I was a bit worried about him, you know. He's
the Beatles, now it's all right. Look, let's look at this thing scientifically.
Oh,
shall we?
You got it out as well. It was well done. Yeah, very good.
Now, who's the top of the hit parade now?
The top of the hit parade is what's his name? Cellar Black.
Oh, let's call him. Call ourselves Cellar Black, then.
Tell you what, let's watch television.
Yeah. What's on now?
What's on?
What's on? You know, don't you?
It's that Big Night Out, isn't it?
Not Big Night Out.
Have you seen that show where those two fellas that keep getting blown up?
Yeah,
absolutely.
That
rubbish.
Big one?
Yes, and the one with the glasses.
A cup of tea.
And I'll have some chocolate biscuits.
Oh,
I'm losing weight.
What? You've got to get rid of them poor fellas.
Why?
Because they're holding me back, that's why. Why?
They're holding you back?
God, don't you know, they're jealous of me.
They're jealous of you?
I mean, everybody knows I'm the sexy one in the group, they know that.
I mean, you're too handsome for
them. I'm too much too handsome.
Yeah.
You've got to get rid of them.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah, get your hair cut while you're at it.
Yeah. Tell them what? Tell you what to do.
Yes, I bet we've stretched already there.
Go in there, tell them to pack up and get out.
Pack up and get... I can't do that.
Why not?
It's their flat. It's time for the Fabulous Beatles!
Close your eyes and I'll be soon. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. Pretend that I'm missing the lips I am missing, and hope that my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving your eyes, and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving.
Yeah? Have you seen this fan letter here?
No.
Could we please have Bernie Winters singing From Me to You?
Bernie Winters singing From Me to You?
It says,
what's this?
I've got one, look.
What's this, Ringo?
I do like Bernie Winters. He's funny.
Yeah?
Could he please sing I Want to Hold Your Hand?
No, this must be a gag. Request for Bernie?
Somebody
what's
just...
Yeah,
there's another one, yes. From somebody asking for Bernie Winters to sing She Loves You.
I mean, look at that.
By God,
Bernie Winters to sing She Loves You?
Yeah.
Have you got one too, John?
Yeah, I've got one too. It says, Dear Bernie, please sing All My Luggage.
Well, my luggage. That sounds more like it. He can't spell.
Move this away.
Yes, it'll be all right. Please, could I hear the golden voice of Bernie Winters singing Till There Was You?
Oh. Hey, we're not having all this. What are you messing up?
Don't you lift your hands to me, young man. Don't lift your hands. And what have you got to say for yourself?
What have I got to say to myself? Shout, I'll smash you right in the face.
Oh, you're getting well.
Got him.
You came a long way from St. Louis, climbed the ladder of success. I've seen the Jags and Cadillacs that were parked out in front of your Ritzy address. You came a long way from St. Louis, broke a lot of hearts between. I've met a bunch of crazy guys and we're doing all right till you came on the scene.
Hello? It is the weather report.
Can you tell me what the weather will be like for the next few minutes, please?
Tomorrow will be Moggy, followed by Toogie, Wengie, and Fergie. And here is a gale warning. Hello, Gale. Don't come round tonight, the wife's here. And for the rest of the week, there'll be no weather at all.
There may be grey skies ahead. So while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Before the fiddlers fled, before they asked us to pay the bill, and while we still have a chance, let's face the music and dance. I wonder, could this thing last? But the age of miracles, it hadn't passed. For suddenly I saw you right there, and in foggy London town, the sun was shining everywhere.
Meadows of dawn and dew, There was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all, till there was you.